I think the main implication of this is a massive increase in globalization. And that comes from the fact that the global availability of the workforce and the labor pool is now a reality. And that change will be quite disruptive in the way work gets done in the future.